Are there programs on your computer that start up when Windows starts that you want to stop? Let's check out the locations on Windows 11 to do that. There might be other ones, but these are the ones that I know of. First off, the default area in settings to check out. There are various ways to get to the settings. You can right click on the start button, click settings. You can search for it and select it. We click apps and startup, which would be on the bottom most likely. Here's all of the easy to find stuff. I have my audio interface software, I'm going to leave that running, but other random things I don't need running. I don't need Microsoft Teams, stuff like that. Obviously, don't disable something you don't understand. That's a default area. Let's check out the other options. Task Manager. Again, there are various ways to get to Task Manager. You can search for it. You can right click on the taskbar, select Task Manager. We have different tabs on the side. Select the one for startup apps. In here, it's another list. It looks similar to the one in settings, so most likely they will be the same, but at least check this out. Another option is this command you can put into File Explorer. In my case, I have File Explorer pinned to my taskbar, but you can also do a search to find it. I also have it pinned to my start menu. From there, on the address bar, we're going to paste that command in there, shell:startup. That takes us to this really long path and finds that specific folder. In my case, it's empty. In your case, it might not be empty, so check it out. A lesser known option is Task Scheduler. We can do, again, is search on this. From this application, we have a bunch of stuff going on. On the left, we want to select the Task Scheduler library, and then it'll give us a list. And this is actually where the things I don't want are running. You can enable, disable, or delete. I don't need that. Get rid of it. Obviously, some of these things you want to keep running. In a browser, you can go to this specific location and find this Autoruns program. And obviously it's on Microsoft's own website, should be safe. We're going to download it. Here's a zip file, and I extracted it into this folder. We have a bunch of different options here. I'm just gonna use the 64-bit version. Double click on it. This is where it's more technical, you have to be careful, but at least know that it's an option. So if I look for QNAP, see, I already disabled it, but it's located in the Task Scheduler option. And obviously there are even more locations that this does check for programs. And it's not all about startup in here, so be careful. At least know that this program is an option, but if you don't know what you're doing, don't use it. You could probably break something pretty easily, so be careful. Anyways, that was a quick list of places to find startup applications. It's frustrating that it's separated into different areas, but at the very least, with a little bit of knowledge, you can find the place that you're looking for. It's kind of tech, I suppose. Thanks.